So raise your head and feet when it's possible. Feel free to tap like crazy because you can
he grabs just enough of his lips to pull it.
Conclusion that Russia's meddling in the 2016 election took place. Could be other people also.
Joining us now is Yamiche Elson, the White House correspondent for the PBS NewsHour, and then also NBC contributor, and Evan McMullen,